and about. Ekutusi wako.
We have fun time. Fun all the time.
Well, thank you for watching Salt TV Derek Futsim Out and About, which is proudly brought to you by Riham. Take a test of Riham Alpha Juice, Riham WhatsApp, Riham Fun Time, Riham Rock Boom. Not forgetting Riham Coffee Malt at any given point of the day. We are the MTN Arena, and all that's going down is that we're going to be witnessing Kobe Bryant one last time. Let's keep logged on Salt TV as we get to unveil for you whatever took place down here. Derek Futsim for now, signing out. How are you?
I'm alright, how are you?
Tell me the feeling, how you feel.
I feel so great to attend here at Kobe Bryant one last time.
Ate gospel music, nga gospel music. Walaba inajaalaga oba.
Gospel music ainajaagendera ddala nnyo. Twagala tube ekintu kino. Abantu bonna beewuunye. Ne bashiba bakyuke.
Really?
Hey, batule Yesu Kristo.
Church was standing out for you. What do you think stood out for you in today's event?
You know, I'm gospel music promoter. I'm called Sally Peace and I promote Levickson strictly. But I do like, and I like gospel music. And I push gospel music, so I had to attend. That is it.
Wow, thank you so much. Let me share this with you.
It's okay, thank you.
Yeah. All the best, all the best. Okay, well, thank you for watching Soul TV. Right here with me, I'm with Baby Gloria. Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine.
How's everything?
Everything is just so cool. Everything is just so fun. Oh my God.
Yeah. After your concert, you actually finally got to also come for one time. I mean, one last time.
Yeah.
How does it make you feel to see another big audience and guys cheer up to you and everything?
It just makes me feel so good. It shows that people are out there and they're very ready to support all of us. And it shows that our ministry is going somewhere. I'm really so happy for Kobe Bryant. And I'm also here to support him because he also came to my concert and supported me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically as an artist who's actually seen these guys here be on the scene, what do you learn from them? Like really, what do you get to learn from them?
I get to learn so many things. I get to learn how to associate with different people, how to present on stage. They have so many things I can learn from them, and yeah, I've really learned so much from all of them.
How about the artists, other guys who love you guys and also aspire to be like artists like you guys? Any message for them?
I would like to tell everyone out there that wants to aspire to become like us, they should just groom everything that is inside of them, the passion they have inside of them, because they don't know what they can become tomorrow. They can become who we are or even better than we are, so they should just move on.
Yeah. Do you know any of Kobe, what's your favorite song from Kobe Bryant?
Oh my God, I love so many Kobe Bryant songs. Yeah. Let me see.
Do you know any that you could maybe sing for us or give you the mic?
Oh my God, which song should I sing? I say I do. No, 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 no.
That one I do for Baby Gloria.
Okay, okay.
How about Nyueza or maybe
also? But I'm very bad at lyrics, so.
Really?
But I can sing along when he's singing, so. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. God bless you.
Thank you.
Nkulage,
nkulage chojina, jangu nkulage, nkulage e chama,
Echama cheni na bugaga nedda tino techikuleka muwavu Echama cheni na techa ula miaka oba mubugu koba mukade Echama cheni na mwatu chino chiwanya nobulwade chino chileta nesubi Chechanzi jamubu yaye mazima Echama cheni na ye Yesu Robin
Okamata Robinson
Alistair the money
Yes, so just tell me about Kobe Blizer concert. This is now one last time.
Yeah.
How does it make you feel to be seeing such a big turn of people ngabazo kuwagira Kobe?
Man, it's so humbling and I want to give the glory to God. Chakabi nyo. I'm so happy for Kobe Bly. I'm so happy for gospel music because gospel music is going somewhere. I see gospel music picking up. In this nation, dabanga gospel music awambye mwana. Chimanyi tuwambye tusazeko. Ya so mana nebaza mukama Katonda nti tuchisazeko. I'm so happy, very, very happy for my brother Kobe Bly. Because he has been my brother for a very long time and we have worked together and such an achievement makes me glad and you know, I'm so happy to be part of this.
So basically, how about the message to people who earlier on abalokolamu abaga manga how gospel music aboa? What's your judgment right now?
Bajebalabo muziki, bajebalabe mwana. Bajebalabe shokati zetu kola. Shoze tu kola mwana zawa gulu nyo. Ne, ekisingira ddala mukama ya singa mukama ya because you know it is not Kobe Bly, it is not our power, it is not anyone's power, it is God. True.
What do you like most about Kobe Bly as a person, leave alone the artist and everything? Because I know obadde nyo naye and you know some of these things. What do you like most about him?
Kobe Bly nakantu kako labanaye akantu kako akantu ako
mukuru Yesu ebazwe
amina tata
Obulam.
Burundi mutabani.
Ngo kadio chali.
Mwana yange gode ke myaka idadi du.
Kachaka kunyu bide mzee.
Ah kupi bulaya nkubye chintu.
Chiro cha kubya ate.
Akupi bulaya nkubye chidongo.
Okay. Cheche sinzo kunyumira mu lunaku lunene.
Performance ebadde nundi nyo. As seriously, chiraze nti abayimbi ba gospel baina echenja ulo tibatukolere nako zino. Babola performance ngene ya kupi bulaya mazima tebivadde we mabega. Naye show ebadde yakabi abayimbi bakoledda kiba kituba subiramo kutukolera pastor Bugemba ayimbye bulungi abayimbi bonna ba Robinson kogamba ne Kobe Bly bwatuse atayongedde ko bongezi wali
Mwazo music ina jalaga oluvanyuma lokula nti abavubuka na abakaddenga mwe namwe moja ne mulaba
kitufu olugendo weruli babo otunula ebyeri neno olaba nga at least tuina kuwe tulaga amazima ddala kasita ilonge ya Kobe Bly mabega luli ango muimbi bwaba koze gundi ngeyo nga imba nga Kobe Bly yalabibwanga muyaye songa it is another style of music okitegera kadi Kobe Bly bwaba imba yadalanga abulire njiri mu style eyo asika ya abantu abagwa mu category yo music okikecho be kinyumiro okitegera kagamba no labyalanga at least a gospel music ya gaziye luli twaloza nga gospel music ayina kubirwa mu bandi bwati omukadongo kamu okitegeera niolaba ne style ne yaba Kobe Bly olabanga mazima ddala at least gospel music we are going somewhere
okay. Let me share this with you mukama akuwa mukisa.
Thank you very much.
Event or just
the event was colorful, it was superb. That one I can explain right now.
What stood out for you?
As in?
What stood out for you? Really, I enjoyed this one more.
I enjoyed the stage performance for Kobe Bly and Holy Canon. There is the way Kobe Bly made his thing. Wow. He was live, he was broad, and he was confident. Yeah. Me, I was among the ushering, I was in the ushering department and the VIP section, but I enjoyed the concert. Wow. It was really nice.
You know, dance boys.
Nzera ndi muyimbi wa gospel akwali rosi yimbye naye nga walu buzina bwenda byo bunango bunkubye walu wabadagiranga gira muko bwana na maana abazanga abazamu kino bwana kwa kama chibade cha kabinza chinyumide so it was really colorful. That's what I can say. Big up for the gospel artists who turned up Cole Dixon, Holy Ken, Pastor Wilson Bugembe and many more. Baba Devanji Jackson Nyonjo was there, I saw her. Baby Gloria was somewhere there. Chibade cha kabinza.
Okay, yes, how are you?
I'm all right.
just in a few words, your feeling about the whole event. How was it to you?
The thing was, the concert was wow. Kupi Blai organized something. Echita banga omu Uganda, live music, abayimbi babadde banji, tunyumidwa. Era abagamba nti ebyabalokole tebinyuma. Bali mbabagezeko Yesu kuba gospel music.
Nkulabe mviri za chankalanya, uleko wade mazina, tuwe muka dance kwa waize.
Katina nkubulide, walioka nukenjize. Biona, tuwende tusale ya Yesu dance, tuwavaye ni mchidongo, kati tusala cha Yesu. Na ye chinsanyu siza gospel music agenze kwa another level. Tuine subi, tinaba imbi abalalaba gendo ukuja, batu zimbi the foundation, bakupi Blai, bajiwe. Ba Holy King, bona baba deyo ne pastor bugembe na yaba deyo abantu ngabo batuwe subi nti chetugenda ko masa yo mu gospel music chija kuba cha kabi
tukize tukabane ko kano nawe. Thank you so much. Soul TV kakana.
Amina.
Well, thank you for watching Soul TV, and right here we are still at the MTN Arena, but everything just went on down just like you've witnessed it, and all we can let you know, it was one last time, Kupi Blai still being single. From now on, we have to say, dude, all the best. But well, it's always brought to you by Riham. Take a test of Riham on a fruit juice, Riham on tap, Riham fun time, Riham rock boom at any given point of the day. And all we do as Salt Media, we support, appreciate, and also push forward. That's our gospel music. But till next time, Derek Fuchi signing out.
Out and about, ekutusibwako.
Riham fun time, fun all the time.